Thank you. I'm Matteo. Very glad to be here, selected for this great prize. And I present you Nagi Bioscience. And Nagi, we create innovative technologies for biological testing. And biological testing is the key to ensure the safety and efficacy of every substance on the market, being it a drug, a cosmetic, or a chemical. But biological testing, as it's conducted today, clearly became unsustainable. There are too many substances registered and produced every day. There are too many animals killed for experiments and used for these experiments every year. And yet, this is not enough. We start lacking toxicity data, and this is putting us all at risk, both as humans, but also the environment where the chemicals may get released. So our solution at Nagi Bioscience is a new sustainable alternative to traditional animal testing, much faster, much more cost-effective. That relies on the use of microorganisms. And in particular, we use this microscopic nematode, which is called C. elegans, which is actually one of the most studied organisms in science, with more than 60 years of research, 3 Nobel Prizes over the last 18 years. But in spite of increasing use and validation of this biological model, has been historically limited by the use of old manual methods in the field. And this is really the tech revolution we bring with Nagi. We really got rid of all the old manual methods and created a new organism-on-chip technology that can finally bring in this field full automation, standardization, and high throughput for biological testing. So how does it work? Our technology and our business relies on three main components: our consumables, which are microfluidic chips, where the microorganisms can get automatically encapsulated and cultured; then our laboratory device, all-in-one robotic solution that allows for culture, treatment, and imaging of the microorganisms inside the chips; and last but not least, our software that relies on artificial intelligence to automate the whole data analysis and interpretation. So this is really the first solution on the market for in vivo testing at the in vitro scale. And this is what it looks like today. I'm very proud to show you our pre-industrial product. We have 3 patents covering the technology. Has been achieved by raising a seed round of investment and a significant amount of grants and awards over the last years. And very importantly, we are already using this technology to generate sales from pilot and service contracts with top customers, including 2 of the top 5 agrochemical companies on Earth. So that's me, as you can see. I'm Matteo, CEO and co-founder of Nagi, and I've been pioneering this field myself over the last 10 years, starting from my PhD at EPFL in Lausanne, working with combining C. elegans and microfluidic research. And I'm extremely proud to be here today, leading Nagi towards the commercial success as a CEO, together with Laurent and Fabian, CSO and CTO, but also together with all our customers and beta testers, as you can see here in the picture, and with our great team of multidisciplinary people, bringing all the skills that we need for such a deep tech innovation. A great advisory board, and my motivation as an entrepreneur really comes today from seeing all these people aligned towards a common vision, the vision to accelerate altogether the transition to the new era of biological testing that can, and it must be, really sustainable, scalable, high throughput, and animal-free. So this is not science fiction. The transition has started. New laws and directives against animal testing are already in place in Europe and will come soon in the United States. So please join us now at the forefront of this transition and vote for me for the public award. Thank you.